To watch a brand new video of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate as we go ahead and continuing on with this playthrough of this game. Now last time on Super Smash Bros. Ultimate we was basically using as Boy the Boy, and now today what we're going to be doing is we're going to be using as Kirby. Now in this video I would like to reach the likeages of the punch my like button below is very much appreciated for support of this channel. Would like to reach the likeage around 4-5 likes and the video is very much appreciated. God darn it, I said 4 likes.
No, DK, you should have been the one saying 5 likes in the video.
But yeah, we're going to be using as Kirby. And Kirby's route is Gourmet Clash, because we're going to be clashing up some freaking folks in Clash Royale. Yes, guys, I got sponsored by Clash Royale, and we're going to start by using our knights to defeat the kings. If you guys ever played Clash Royale? Usually, like, a lot of people had started playing, like, Clash of Clans, but I just, like, I didn't really like it. I just like Clash Royale, honestly. Just because it's, like, so good or whatnot. But, yeah, anyway, so Kirby, with his attack move, is that he can basically, basically spits them out, consumes their, you know, their actual power. He can, like, his moveset is, like, more than likely his melee type moveset in general. Like he has like this his little run dash or whatnot. And then also too, he can basically use his charge attack, his tilts, just like any other fighter will be in general. And then yes, Pac-Man just took a major defeat. And by the way, that stage is so terrible for Pac-Man. I just don't know why we didn't get the 3DS kind of Pac-Man. You know, it would make sense because of the fact that, you know, the Wii U probably did consume a lot more sales and whatnot. But yeah, anyway, god darn, freaking Yoshi is so freaking giant. Screw off, freaking Yoshi. Holy, yo, are you serious? Wait a minute. Get the crap out of here, Yoshi. Oh my god, who needs you? Yes. Oh my god, yes. Screw off. Good day. Freaking 3 critical attacks and then amazingly done well. Like, wow. I am so confused with Kirby for being the last member of the Kirby crew. Ready? Because we're going up against DK, and then his actual rap is like, DK, Donkey Kong. He's the beater of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back. He kicks some tail. His coconut gun can fire in spurts. And when he shoots up, it's gonna hurt. He's better, faster too. He's the first member of the DK crew. Huh, DK. Donkey Kong. Huh, DK. Donkey Kong is here. And then something with Tiny Kong. And then something with Lanky Kong. And then something with Diddy Kong. And then something with Chunky Kong. I barely could know. But yeah, guys, so Kirby is basically tripping. He's like, oh, I KO'd Donkey Kong. Yay! I'm not a little kid no more. He's a big kid, guys. He can eat infinity amount. He's like a different galaxy, basically, or another. He can consume anything. Unlike Instinct Shaggy. But yeah, anyway, so now we're going up against Wario, and obviously he's so giant. Why is he so giant? God darn. Wario? You just slapped me. Oh my. No, seriously, Wario? Yeah, that's right. That's right, boy. Go freaking small. Go freaking small of what you had to do. I'm sorry, Wario, but you need to lose some weight. Who cares if you're freaking fat or anything else like that? You need to be slim freaking Wario. You need to stay off of any other obedient type fast food type restaurant like McDonald's or Arby's or basically Wendy's or Dairy Queen or Taco Bell or anything else like that. You need to lose some weight. Like, you need to eat some Sakura, my boy. God, just at least Sakura or anything in general just to lose some weight. Like, eat some fruit, eat some vegetarian type food, eat like whatever. Don't just eat junk food and then eat like anything else to cause like diabetic problems, like obesity and all. Like, don't be like King K. Rool. He was a jock. He's like one of those fat jocks that plays like football or whatnot. And yeah, don't be like freaking King K. Rool. I'm sorry, Wario, but you're just gonna have to suffer with the consequences, my boy. Like, oh my god, if you don't, it's fine and all, but just don't end up like King K. Rool. Just don't. Remember from that one guy off of South Park, he said, don't do drugs, kids, okay? Drugs are bad, okay? You know, drugs are bad. Just gonna go pin him in a freaking penthouse and whatnot. Thank God, because the last time when I fighted King K. Rool, he was booty clapping my ass. And I just felt like, God, I'm a child. Don't even do this again. They got an arm. Okay, but yeah, anyway, we're going up against King DDD. The final boss of Dreamland in general. Okay, so here we go. Oh my god, his hammer is such a poon hammer. Whoa! Okay. Yo, I see you, my boy, but you know what? Start tripping. Start tripping, because I'm gonna start freaking KOing you right beside the ball sack. You know, I'm sorry, but I'm flaming Kirby, and I'm about to KO your freaking buds. Ooh, yeah, take it. Ooh, yeah. Oh, no. I didn't do that. Oh. Yes! Thank God! He just touched a freaking poison mushroom and then basically turned him small. Like, ah, darn. Yeah. Here we go. Yo, that should be perfect. 9.9. Alright. Guys, we gotta keep it at a 9.9. Bonus game. So, basically, with Kirby's speed, is that it's so moderate like Mario, he can basically, obviously, or another, he can do a lot of things in reality, like survive the subspace. Unlike how the fact that he survived the world of light of Galeem or whatnot. And by the way, too, guys, I'm still, like, you know, trying to play, like, the world of light in general, since I didn't do it, like, the last time, to where I got, like, a lot of spirits that are, like, you know, basically or another trying to do whatever or whatnot. But yeah, anyway, so we're gonna go right ahead and see what we can now witness, and obviously or another, oh no, I'm not gonna go up there. I'm sorry, Kirby's not the realest one to go up in the other section of the bonus game and whatnot. So anyway, we're gonna bust out of that cannon. God darn, when Kirby is basically busting out of a cannon, he's obviously is a ball. He's a bowling ball. He's a basketball. He's a baseball. He's a soccer ball. But yo, whoa, Marks. Yo, this is actually the first boss for Kirby too. Oh my god. Marks is so creepy. What is this? Okay, Marks. I know a lot of people was basically like doing a lot more stuff with Marks and whatnot, but god darn, he could spit freaking freeze up in this joint. Okay, freaking Marks, you want to go right ahead and do something or whatnot? What the heck? Oh my god, holy crap, yo, oh my god, okay, screw off, freaking Marks. Yes, I'm gonna try freaking KO you. Oh god, wait a sec, falling pebbles, oh wait a sec, but they're sprouts, oh wait a sec, oh it's a void, oh god, okay, yes, okay, what the, and that's another laser, god, how could you avoid that, but jumping, do you think jumping would actually work on Marks's laser or whatnot? I think it will, honestly. Thank god we're not, like, you know, going up against freaking Master Hand or Crazy Hand. Oh my god, holy crap. Yes, yes, we need to KO you. I'm sorry, freaking Marks. Oh god, wait a sec, I was on the ground that time. Are you serious? Whoa, no way! Marks, you are a dead-ass fool! Trying to go up against me? 9.2? Okay, we gotta KO him. Oh god, he's a void. God, a parallax void? What the heck? 30 damage? Oh my god. Okay, we have to KO this boy. Okay, what is this? Oh my god, God, he's a freaking pair. God darn, a spirit tree? What the heck? Okay. Oh my lord. Oh my god. What? This guy's a fool. Holy crap. Oh my god. He looks like a freaking parasite. Good day. I've never seen no freaking boss firing so much freaking things at once. Like, god darn. Okay. Oh god, now he's sprouting like trees. Oh god, okay. Oh, now he's doing that void attack. Okay. Ooh. Ooh, okay. You gonna teleport, my boy? Come on. Let me... Okay, you're gonna fire that laser. That freaking meme to where it's like the fireman laser. Thank you! Oh my god! This boss battle was so... Oh, god! He's like freaking crazy for that type of different... God darn, he's just a parasite. Oh my god, I've never seen anything like that. A freaking boss running into anything new. 9.8, are you serious? No! No! We only need one more point! God darn! It's like my freaking boy Ben would just basically beat me by 1 point. But I don't know. Anyway, thank you guys so much guys for watching. If you haven't so already, please note to punch the like button below. It's very much appreciated for support of this channel. We'd like to reach the like, it's around 5 likes and the video is very much appreciated. If you're new to the channel, please do subscribe. Comment share below what you guys think about me using as Kirby in terms of the 9.8 status. And also to comment the next character down below on the Twitter ballot and also the YouTube ballot too as well for the amount of selections that I would ever post on YouTube or Twitter and all. But yeah, anyway, so guys, as you all know, you probably did hear the news. I went through a mental hospital and I got treated pretty welly. I'm getting, like, you know, treated pretty fairly, you know, even though it's gonna cost me a lot, but it doesn't matter. To me, what matters is the fact that lives do matter. Life is just too short. We don't want it to end so fast. So that's why we gotta like literally come together as gamers and literally try to, you know, develop something new within the gaming race. Because right now, the only thing disappoints me about people these days is that they think that gaming disorder is actually a thing, which really it's not. What are you gonna do when it's raining outside? It's not like you can go outside and dance in the rain. It's not like it to where, oh, if it's snowing outside, you don't have to like wanting to go outside in the snow. I mean, you can go outside in daylight and like have fun with the weather, but it's not like you can go outside in the rain and basically do whatever, like, you know? Like, that's just, like, so weird how they say, like, gaming disorder is, like, an actual disorder. Like, I never totally understood that, but I guess gaming disorder is an actual disorder. And I'm not gonna lie, that's actually a thing or whatnot. I don't know. But anyhow, guys, yeah, but that's all what I did. Again, I'm sorry for, like, basically making you guys felt, like, so uncomfortable with everything. Basically, falling through with anything in general. Just talking about, like, how I'm gonna do this, how I'm gonna do that in a bad, sensational manner. Guys, I have now fully understand what mental hospitals mean and suicide ever means, too, as well. You guys don't have to worry about me. I'll be fine. I'm taking medications. Pretty soon I will be. And then also I'll be going into rehabilitation and whatnot. Just like how I did back then. But anyway, we got all these stickers. Oh, Fawful. Okay. Ooh. Alright. New music track. Just because, you know, Kirby's the all-star of anything in general. And yeah, there we go. Pig. That is a weird pig. But yeah, anyhow, so that's about it, you guys. Until next time, this is your boy DK signing out. Please have you guys yourselves a dang good one, and as much as a good night for you guys, too.